Edwards and Kane, McMurray, Newman.
Five laps to go at Las Vegas. Here we go.
Green flag.
Perfect time. That Jimmy got it pretty close into. Better restart that time than the time before.
Edwards, bottom of the racetrack. Underneath Kenseth. On the outside, Biffle Ford's three wide for third spot.
Boy, and that's three rounds cars right there, all on top of each other.
I don't like that. There goes Kenseth.
Kenseth in the clear, clear.
Kane high.
McCoy didn't like that from the start.
And Kenseth limps down the back straightaway as we try to stay green.
Boy, watch Johnson on that high side. He's going to get a heck of a run right here. He's looking under.
Oh,
Tony
boy.
Blocks. That high line can really pay off.
It's between these two.
Three to go. Kenseth continues back of the pack, but on the lead lap.
It's like Johnson in the 48 gets a better run off the corner, and that lets him get to the next set of corners a little bit quicker than Stewart.
Well, we heard Tony say, my car really is awesome getting in the corner. This is a turn three and four is where you can really make up some ground on the outside.
The big winner in that dust-up was Ryan Newman, who emerged in fourth place.
That's all, Stewart. Biffle. I don't think he can catch him.
That 14 car, though, he comes out of the bottom. He comes up out of that hole. Pretty stout.
Jimmy Johnson trying everything he can. He went all the way to the top of the racetrack that time to try to get the run down the back straightaway.
And you can see Jimmy closes down the straightaway with the momentum of coming off the corner, but he loses too much time. Now he's going to go to the bottom. That's a great move.
But he drove it down into turn three that time, Daryl, and just wouldn't quite stick like he needed it to.
That's it.
Tony's car's just a little bit better. It's just good enough. You're not
Tony's got his first win at Vegas.
Jimmy Johnson won here on a last lap pass in 2006, but he trailed Stewart by three car lengths out of two.
Yeah, that 14 is just too.
Something's got to happen to the 14 car.
The bottom of the corner. Jimmy
or else it's all him.
He could, but 14 is just stout.
Turn four, final time. Johnson arcs high, brings it down low. The defending Sprint Cup champion, Tony Stewart, makes it a smoke show in Vegas and wins the Kobalt Tools 400.
There, Ryan Newman in that 39 car. He'd been chipping away all day long to finish fourth.
Boyer in the 15, he ended up 6th, great run, and Paul Menard stopped and got tires, restarted 18th, and he finished up in 7th spot. Great run by Menard.
Steve Addington gets his first win with Tony Stewart, that 14 team.
Tony Stewart has now won 6.
Great job, our bud.
6 of the last 13 Sprint Cup races.
So the combination of Stewart, he's continued to win. Grubb, he goes somewhere else. He continues to win. The dominance continues.
Stewart tuned up for the weekend by doing a little dirt track racing Thursday night. Started 7th. And passed Matt Kenseth as the all-time lap leader at Las Vegas Motor Speedway late in this race.
Well, nobody will have to explain to him this year how they lost this race.
No.
Because he drove off and left them.
It's redemption. And this marks the 14th year in a row in which Tony Stewart has won a Sprint Cup race.
It's amazing. Good stuff.
In the 14th car.
You know, the Roush Fenway teammates worked really well at Daytona. But on this last restart, the three Fords got to battling each other. Watch the 16, 17, and 99 here.
Yeah, they're all running up here. It starts when the 99, Carl Edwards, comes to the apron. Right here, he really puts the 17 in a box. Biffle on the outside. Right here, they're gonna be some contact.
Here comes Kane with a run, and McMurray. Ooh.
You know what? That's actually Kane.
Oh, Kane got
the back
in the
of
wall.
That 17 around. The teammates were really clean.
Kane in that 5, I saw him. He had such a run through the middle of 1 and 2.
Yeah, he
I
just
didn't
went
know Kane got in the
and
wall.
Sucked the 17 right around, right
he
there.
He got that little bump from Matt. He hit the wall, too.
Yeah.
But Kane managed to make it around and finish 19th.
Oh, by the way, Tony's still doing burnouts. He's going all around the place.
Yeah, Matt Kenseth ended up finishing 22nd in his 17 car.
Tony is now doing what Alan Kulwicki invented, the self-described Polish victory lap. Driver's side to the crowd and salute the fans.
Both Hoffs' Stewart Hoff cars in the top 5, guys.